Number 17 hands off to running back number 23, that's Eric Williams.
Thank you.
years of service in Gainesville.
Jail.
coming in off the quarterback sneak.
Quarterback. woman.
Six hands off. Adam Phillip. Clark running hard. He's brought down by number five. To have our second home game. It will be the Georgia Firebirds coming June 14th. Kickoff scheduled at 7 p.m. We do invite you all back. Tanner gets the handoff. Also, we'd like to thank Grown Talent Salon and Barbershop, Tavares Phillips, Star Davis, and they are family members of Mr. Dion English, and also Latasha's Cleaning Service, Latasha Williams' owner. Intended for Harris. the ball away. Try some of those fries as well. Powerade and sodas also for sale. Chicken tenders all for sale at the concession stand, and they are off the chain. Ball bounces at the 7-yard line. 3 seconds. For the Stingrays takes a knee, and that will end our first half. Good first half, 1 hour, 16 minutes. Outstanding play, great job for helping us out. Thank you so much, Mr. Harrison, we appreciate it. Whitehurst owner and DJ, the seafood hooker. Brooks hands off to the running back. Brooks with the snap. Talent Salon and Barbershop, thank you for your sponsorship. And Latasha's cleaning service. Thank you. For the Stingray. from the 10 minutes in the third quarter. Score 7-6. Guard the front, leading. Thank you for your support.
Thank you.
yards in front from the 47-yard line. Pass from Brooks. Georgia Crush.
Thank you.
from tonight. We invite you back for more exciting Stingray football. Contribution to support the Team Florida Stingrays. I'd like to also thank Cutter's Barbershop, William Bruce, the operator. I'd like to thank Oaks Pond and Jewelry, Kip Baby Kip, owner and operator. He's got it, formerly owner of University Pond and Jewelry, now owner of Oaks Pond and Jewelry. 431, first down.
Thank you.
timeout. Advance Auto Repair, Chestnut Funeral Home, Hilltop Belmont, Publix, and Winn-Dixie Supermarket. Thank you so much for your support. Fumble! But the ball is recovered by the Georgia Crush. Volunteers for your help. Thank you so much for working to make sure that Gainesville has a first-class organization in the Team Florida Stingray. Richard Cherry takes the ball down to about the 7-yard. Richard Cherry bounced to the outside, tried hard to get in the end zone, stopped right about at the... I'd like to thank the family of Nye Harris, Airfield family. I'd like to thank White Persian, Brick, Block, Stone, and Concrete, Scott White Harris Holder. I'd like to thank DJ Seafood Hookup for the precious seafood called Brian Johnson. Marcus Brooks runs the ball. Stingrays, we will be right back here next Saturday to take on the Georgia Firebirds. So make your way back out here. We've enjoyed it. You all drive safely. Thank you on behalf of the Team Florida Gainesville Stingrays. Good night. Thank you.